their strategy. And they both publicly said that after 1968 Tet Offensive, they were ready to surrender.
Are you a vet?
But it was the American anti-war movement that gave them the conviction to keep on fighting, even though they were defeated.